there on the left, right beside us. Between Napoleon and Florida on the Maumee River. We went up far enough, I hit a couple of rocks. It was time to turn around and come back. I don't think it did any damage, but still don't like to do that. Out there, there's something sticking out of the water. Kind of makes me a little jumpy. About the depth, I don't have my depth finder with me.